Hello folks, hope all are doing great. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Discover the ultimate presentation hack. Want to transform your ordinary presentations into jaw-dropping visual experiences? Unleash the power of our latest video, where we unveil a groundbreaking technique that's about to revolutionize your slides. Ever wondered how to effortlessly add that wow factor without spending hours designing? The secret lies in a free AI tool that does the heavy lifting for you. No design skills required. Watch in amazement as we guide you through simple steps to turn bland slides into captivating stories. Say goodbye to mundane and hello to extraordinary. Don't miss this chance to up your presentation game and leave your audience in awe. Are you ready to dive in? Step number 1. Open your web browser and type ChatGPT. This will lead you to the official page of this popular free AI tool. Although ChatGPT has launched its updated version ChatGPT-4, which is not free and we have to pay for it, but don't be panic, we are using the free version. In the prompt bar, we will ask ChatGPT to generate PowerPoint presentation. So my area of interest is how mathematics improve critical thinking skills, and I ask it to act as a professional to make PowerPoint presentation on the given topic, and we'll ask ChatGPT to generate 6 slides. Besides, we will ask ChatGPT to fill the relevant tags as well. You can type your own topic by following the same steps. Once you are done with the typing, hit enter. Now, ChatGPT is creating different slides and filling the text as per it was instructed. You can scroll down and see the progress. It has created 7 different slides around our area of interest. The very first slide is about introduction and title would be enhancing critical thinking through mathematics. You can see the text which we can include in our slides. Likewise, the slide number 2 is about interconnectedness of mathematics and critical thinking. Slide number 4 is about real-world application, and likewise you can see the other slides as well, and text has already been filled by this free AI tool and the final flights will be about the conclusion of our presentation. So far, we are done with creating the slide titles and relevant text to include in our presentation. Before we move to our next step, just copy the entire text. Here comes the step number 2. Again, in search bar type office.com, this will lead you to the official page of Microsoft Office 365. You can log into it by using your Gmail or Outlook account like I have done using my ID. From here, click Word, then you have to open a blank file. Once this blank document is opened, the next step would be pasting the text which has been generated by ChatGPT. For that, I will use shortcut key Ctrl plus V. Here you can see the entire text has been pasted. Now, from here you have to click Keep Source Formatting the same. Let's dive into step number 3. Go to Home and export it as PowerPoint presentation. Once you click, this pop-up will appear. Here you can see various predefined templates. We can select as per our choice. If you are not satisfied with the given templates, you can click See More. By clicking, you will get more options. For this time, I am choosing this template and then will click Export. Here you can see that your text will be including in presentation support for image and tables is coming soon. It means that whatever we have input in form of text, this will generate automatic presentation. Let's wait for a while. Boom! See, the magic and astonishing presentation is ready. Don't skip the video. More important steps and features to discuss ahead. You can scroll down and check these slides one by one. Here comes slide number 1-7. So far, presentation is available online. If you want to use this presentation offline, or in simple words, you want to download. For that, you have to click here and choose Open in Desktop App. You just have to wait for a while, it will take a few seconds, and it will download to your system. It's still processing, this might take few seconds, and it depends on your connectivity. Once the process is over, the presentation will be opened in Microsoft Office. Here you go. The PPT has been downloaded. From here you can go on slides by slides in order to make certain changes. You can make further changes by looking at different slides. Let's suppose I want to make some changes in this slide. I can cut the title from here and I can paste over here to make it more professional. Likewise, you can make other changes if you want. Once you are done with changes, you can check the final look. Here comes the final look. Isn't it amazing? We just created this astonishing professional-looking presentation in few clicks. Ready to level up your presentations? With this free AI tool, you're just clicks away from creating presentations that leave a lasting impact. If you're as excited as we are about making your slides stand out, hit that like button. And hey, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss out on our latest tips and tricks. Got questions or want to share your success using this technique? We're all ears. Drop your comments below. We'll meet in next video. Till that, bye.